What's up, everybody? Brian BH35 Sports Cards. We are doing 2016 Bowma Draft Super Jumbo. Enthusiastic. Here are your teams. Thank you, everybody who joined. I appreciate it. Good luck to you. Base paper was sold. There's a spot in the break.
As it's stated in the listing.
There you go. NBL. What up? No, it says it right in the PayPal account. It's not like a phishing email. This happened last year, though, too, to an extent. They wanted my tax ID number, which was already in there. I guess they're just getting ready to do taxes or something. Send out the 1099, 1098, whatever. Big. Very supery. Well, you can do that where you're from. Maybe. I don't know. How close to Amsterdam are you? What are these, rack packs? How the hell would they do that? That's just stupid. Yeah, I know. I couldn't see what you were talking about. I didn't understand. I figured we'd find out tonight anyway. What'd you do on them, Nikki? They're like nunchucks. Brick cardboard nunchucks. I would love to hear the explanation of why they did this. Maybe it has something to do with why they couldn't make a $27,000 case of cards with cards that actually didn't fall apart. Hey, but you can come see Chris Bryant in person. Maybe. Who is this Chris Bryant you speak of? I don't know what to do with these things. Just open them, I guess. Did you do any transcendent, Kiki? Thank you, buddy. Figure something out on this. Well, I didn't see you trashing it on the Twitter, so usually when you don't like something, you let everybody know. Blue Chase DeJong, Dodgers. Garrett Hampson, Cal Quantrill, Padres, Mickey Moniak, Phillies, Refractor. Auto is Bobby Dalbec.
Red Sox is Chet.
$4.99. Colby Woodmansey. $27 was the original retail price, I guess. Just ridiculous. $22,000 was cost. Anthony Seymour. Green to 99. Paper green. You know what? Hold on a second here. Yeah, dude. Replay? Jeez. What a joke, huh? Tyler J. Blue for the Twins. Dakota Hudson. Alfred Bolt. McGee. Adams. I do like how All the papers just right there. I guess the normal ones are like that too. If I just open them one at a time. Zach Collins. Yeah, baby. Cody Sedlock.
Go like this. It's like he's looking at you.
Orioles. Orioles is
probably EP, right?
What to do with all this damn paper? Dude, what about? You said the mint. The mint was the worst product I've ever seen. But they're saying replay is pretty bad too, huh? Kind of hard to run a business when the people that you're buying from are complete fucking morons. Sorry. See, Piggy knows. Dylan Cozens, CJ Chapman, another Red Sox, base auto this time. Dude, but how much was replay per box? I don't know. I didn't get any. I thought it was a joke when I looked at the sell sheet and saw a base card on it. It was over 200. How much was the mint? $7.50 a box. Paper orange, Eric Lauer /25. And they're both what? 10% return products at best? Mint might be a little higher. Phil Bickford green /99. Replay is that bad? Yeah, at least the cards didn't fall apart. Cal. Alex Kirilov. Twinkies. All talking about practice. Yeah, people like him, huh? What's up, Stuff Miami? Connor Capel, blue, Capel to 150. Eric Fetty, purple, Dunn, Hap, Brigman, Hansen, DeJong. Not tonight, Rip. Not tonight. Man. I gotta try to get some sorting in tonight. Stay on top of all this Bowman. I'll be back tomorrow. Michael, have a good night, buddy. Christian Arroyo, Bo Jackson. There you go. Got a Bo. Riley Pint.
Colorado.
Tiger. Josh Hader, blue paper. Blue Daniel Pelka to 150. So you're new to breaking, one lone beastie. How'd you find out about it? Kyle Lewis. Mike Piazza. Braxton Garrett.
Miami. Hawks.
Black Paper Zach Johnson. Hudson Potts, TJ Zuch, Walker Robbins, Eric Lauer, Beau Bichette, Kevin Newman. What is whose name? At least my camera is focused. Yeah, dude, some of these guys. There's no barrier to entry in the world of group breaks. Choose wisely. Tyler Beatty, Kyle Mueller. Could have been mine. Gronk Brady. Or maybe it couldn't have been. To 150. There's a lot of cards left, so. Dude, are you talking about the red one? The 5 of 5? Or the 1 to 5? The thing was ridiculous. NBL posted a picture of your card? Nolan Jones? TJ Zuch, blue. Alex Young, Beau Bichette, Eric Fed, Nick Banks, Anthony Greer. Oh, never mind, I get it. Did you take a little time out, Kiki? I haven't seen you in a while. Radio silence. Franklin Barreto. Getting jiggy with it. Green Will Smith. Oh, flawless basketball. Well, I don't doubt when you say you spent a shitload on it. Dodgers.
The Fanatic.
I did. I must have got blocked. I thought I followed your Instagram, and now it's gone. Maybe it was the kids. I take my phone all the time in the morning when I'm sleeping. I wake up to all these weird. You liked this video. You liked Dora the Explorer. That's a super fractor. Boom. Number 2 of the night. Nolan Martinez for the Yankees. Peeps. One of one. Well, he's the third rounder, but still, super fracture. It's a Bowman first card. Yes, sir. Yankees sure do. How do you feel about NT baseball this year, Kiki? This is very true. Flawless baseball was pretty good, though, too. People liked it. Joshua Lowe. LeBlanc, Sedlock, Rosario, Mountcastle. I'll be in Chicago, so I'm not really all that enthusiastic about having to do a bunch of breaks when I'm out of town. So I'm kind of thinking about tanking it or trying to find somebody to pick them up from me. If they got cut off at X amount of whatever they ordered. Dylan Carlson to 25. So if you know anybody that wants a bunch of NT cases, let me know. Yeah, it's I don't know, man. It's hard, but you can kind of guess, but at the end of the day, it's kind of, I mean, unless you're like a total PC team collector, or yeah, football's pretty straightforward. Baseball's a little more difficult. You know, like a team like the Tigers, are the Tigers going to have nobody, or are they going to be jack-loaded with old dead dudes? Francis Martes, Eric Lauer, packaging. I don't like it. Derek Fisher. Black paper. Francisco Mejia. purple. I'm interested in optic football. I heard a lot of good things about optic baseball. And it seems like people are just kind of waiting for a Topps Chrome replacement. It's pretty cheap. Optic baseball disaster? What was the disaster? Braxton Garrett. It wasn't? I heard people saying it was awesome. I guess, I don't know. Maybe for the price is what they were talking about. I don't know. Yeah, cheap on-card autos, shiny on-card autos for cheap. I mean, they shouldn't be. Baseball shouldn't be what football is. Football should be more expensive. But Gavin Lux, because of the non-license thing. But that's not the way they do it. They just charge the same across the board. Makes no sense. Connor Justice, Taylor Trammell. Think that's Alan Trammell's kid? Ah, can't be worse than unparalleled football. Man, stuff will make you have a seizure. Yikes. It was kind of cool, though. Jesus, Forrest Whitley. Forrest Whitley, Blue Wave, Houston. Soler 2K3. That's out of 150. That's all right. I went with my heart too, and it didn't work out. I wonder if I can keep it going the whole way down. G Puck. Ozzy Smith. Robert Tyler, Colorado. Blue Alex Call. Rafael Devers, Logan Ice, Zach Birdie, and Forrest Walton. What was your biggest hit out of Flawless, Kiki? Basketball. Oh, wow, nice. Bo Bichette. Did you sell it or are you keeping it? I thought I did. I thought I was following your Twitter or your Instagram. I specifically remember you asking me to follow you once, and I did. Mickey Moniak. Green to 99. Jack Collins, Kyle Hart, Cody Sedlock, Buddy Reed, and Drew Jackson. What's up, Shunnel Trump? Going good, man. How are you? Dakota Hudson, Cardinals. One lone beastie. It's a nice card, man. Daz Cameron Blue. Alex Young Purple. Where did you guys sell it at? On eBay or off eBay somewhere? Prepared to be amazed. Asian dude in Boston. Yeah. Excuse me. That is red. That is an auto. That is Riley Pint. Fourth pick of the draft. Red auto for Colorado Tiger 4508. Guess you picked right with the first pick. 1 out of 5. Nice. See? He's a shooter. He shoots. All right, coming up, won't be this pack though, unless it's non-auto. Chris Oakey. Thomas Jones. That looks different. To 50, Johnny Bench. Glaber. Oh, boo hoo. Out of your free team that you won? Why did you buy the A's? What was that out of? High tech? Oh, jeez. What a dick. Connor Jones. Was actually a coincidence. There were I picked out three of them to pad the package for each side, and three of the six were Doug Martens, so I grabbed a couple more Doug Martens. Think it's paper. That's why they're on top. Paper out of Bowman. It's the sunny gray. Anthony Greer. Jordan Sheffield, Nick Lopez, Brett Adcock. What a bad name to have. Yeah, that makes me a racist. I mean, he's got to put that on the back of his damn jersey. CJ Chet Chatham. More Red Sox, yep. I pee freely. Not yet. We did hit another super, though. So that's two supers tonight. Pitcher from the Yankees, non-auto. Robert Tyler, refractor auto. Yeah, it's all Rockies and Red Sox. Some gold in here. Looks like an insert. Anthony Seymour and Pete Alonso for the Mets. 43 out of 50. Pete. Mandy Mets with the Mets. Pulling for you, Bubba. Dylan Cozens, Ozzie Smith, Joshua Lowe, Alec Hansen, Connor Justice, Tyler Beattie, and Bryce Wilson. Justice Dunn, paper green. This dude, that's the super fractor guy, Nolan Martinez. Walker Robbins, purple. 250. Well, well, well. Look who it is. That's how big hurt 35 cards. Zach Collins, Johnny Bench, Eric Lauer, Padres, Moniak Refractor, Brendan Rodgers, Nick Solak. Purple for the Yankees. Yep, they just basically fucked them all. Like, here, work your ass off to fill this ridiculous break. And we're going to tank it for you on the first day it comes out. Yeah. Not the secondary market, the manufacturer themselves. Matt Thias. No, it was $22,000 that was cost, Shane. Sheldon Neuse, blue. And how many party redemptions are there throughout the 65 cases? This seems very National League heavy. If you guys are ever in any kind of division drafts. Jordan Sheffield. Says, get me any auto. I can work with any auto. Who are we looking for?
Indians, Brewers, Phillies.
Ken Griffey Jr. Forrest Whitley. Look at that. Houston. Bo Bichette. Christian Stewart. Sensatella and Keyboom. Trent Clark. That's your paper guy. Black paper. Buddy Reed, Padres. $4.99. I know, dude. You do have like four or five auto guys. Tyson Miller, green paper. Dylan Cease, purple. You remember those little plastic snakes you get with when you're a kid? You wiggle them around. You still get them. Zach Birdie. Willie Adams, black paper. Rafael Devers, Dalton Jeffries, Niedert, Jones, Perez, and Harrington. Nah, too late for coffee. I had a tea. Dane Dunning. What a great autograph that guy's got. Jeez. I got two chances. Nick Banks. Zach Birdie purple. Justin Dunn Gold, Mandy Metz, 8 out of 50. Buddy Reed. Nicholas Lopez Green. Corey Ray. All right, let me recap this for you guys. It's a lot of paper. These are not paper. He's stuck in there. The trooper. He's a shooter. Watch him kill it next time. All right, just some color. Zach Birdie, Nick Solak, purple. Alec Call, blue. Meha, purple. Zuch, blue. Pelka, blue. Tyler J, blue. Refractor, Moniak. Cease, Noose, Moniak. Robbins, Young, Trammell, Fed. Green, Phil Bickford. Another Moniak, orange paper and green paper, Anfernee Seymour. Lopez. Green to 99, Zach Birdie, Forrest Whitley, Matthias, Joshua Lowe, purple, CJ Chatham, Bo Bichette, blue wave, Forrest Whitley, Joshua Lowe, superfractor, Nolan Martinez, Alex Kirilloff, Chatham, Sedlock, fractor of Bobby Dalbec, Corey Ray, gold, Justin Dunn, Dane Dunning, paper green, Tyson Miller, Buddy Reed refractor, Jordan Sheffield, Eric Lauer, I think that's paper, Justin Dunn, paper green, Pete Alonso, gold, Robert Tyler refractor auto, Anthony Greer refractor auto, Connor Jones refractor auto, gold, Johnny Bench to 50, Riley Pint, 1 out of 5, red. Dakota Huston, Hudson, Dakota Hudson, base auto, green, Moniak to 99. Robert Tyler, Braxton Garrett, Eric Lauer, orange paper, Dylan Carlson. Will Smith, green. Kyle Muller, blue wave, Braxton Garrett, and Riley Pint. That's it on this one. Thank you guys very much. We'll see y'all next time.